What are rivers? A river is a natural moving stream of water that flows on the Earth's surface. A river flows downhill towards another body of water, like an ocean, a sea, a lake, or another river. The water in rivers is fresh water, which means it contains less than 1% salt. However, rivers still carry important salts and nutrients for the plants and animals living in or near them. Sometimes, fresh river water mixes with salty seawater near the river mouth. This mixture of fresh and salty water is called brackish water. How do rivers form? All rivers have a starting point or source where the water begins to flow as a tiny trickle. This source is called a headwater. The headwater can come from rainfall or melting snow and ice. It can also come from groundwater, which is water that comes from underground through a spring. As the water runs downhill, it joins other trickles and starts to flow more quickly. The moving water picks up sand and pebbles. This material and the moving water cut through land and wear away rock and soil. Over millions of years, this constant movement of water and material can create canyons and deep valleys, like the Grand Canyon, formed by the Colorado River in the United States. When a river reaches flatter ground, it gets slower and larger. Some of the material it carries can sink and start to build up, forming sandbars and islands. All rivers have smaller streams that flow into them, which are called tributaries. A river and its tributaries make up a river system. The area that the river system covers is called a basin. Where do rivers end? The end of a river is called its mouth, where the water empties into a larger body of water, like a lake or ocean. River mouths sometimes form a delta. A delta is a triangular-shaped piece of land, which is formed when material in the water sinks to the bottom and starts to build up. Over time, this material forms a series of channels where the water flows and little islands where plants grow. The Ganges-Brahmaputra Delta in Bangladesh and West Bengal empties into the Bay of Bengal and is the world's largest delta. What are waterfalls? A waterfall is a place where a river flows over a steep cliff. The Angel Falls in Venezuela is the world's highest waterfall at 979 meters tall. The second highest waterfall is the Tugela Falls in South Africa, with a drop of 948 meters. The Koner Falls in Laos is the widest waterfall at 10,783 meters wide. Why are rivers important? Rivers and their banks provide habitats and food for thousands of plants and animals. A riverbank is the land on each side of a river. Freshwater fish rely on healthy river systems to live and breed. Animals like ducks, kingfishers, otters, and beavers make their homes on riverbanks, and plants, like reeds and bulrushes, grow along the riverbanks. Deltas and floodplains, where rivers overflow their banks, are rich in minerals and nutrients, making them ideal areas for growing crops. Rivers supply water for irrigation, which is the watering of farmland in order to grow food. In many places, hydroelectric dams use the powerful flow of rivers to produce electricity, like the Hoover Dam on the Colorado River. We also use rivers as a supply of drinking water, for the transportation of people and goods, for fishing as a food source, and for leisure activities, like swimming and boating. Did you know? The Nile River, in Africa, is the longest river in the world, at 6,650 kilometers long. It flows northward from Central Africa, through 11 countries, to the Mediterranean Sea. The Amazon River, in South America, is 6,400 kilometers long, making it the second longest river in the world. Its source is in the Andes Mountains, and it flows through 7 countries, before reaching the Atlantic Ocean. The Congo River, in Africa, is the deepest river in the world. It flows through 9 countries, and at some points, it is 230 meters deep.